Hi guys, this is Sam from MG Angelistons, and today we are going to celebrate a very special day because it's Marwin and Marvin's 22nd birthday. But who's Marwin and Marvin anyway?
Number 24, Marwin Mario Janver Angeles, and number 38, Marvin Mario Janver Angeles, are also known as the Angeles Twins of the Askels, are born on January 9 in Venice, Italy. Marwin is older by Marvin by 2 minutes. Their mom hails from Leon, Batangas, while their dad from Gapano, Ecija. The twins started their career in football as early as 7 years old, having joined the Alcibaina team in hometown Venice. Football clubs are not common in local schools, so kids had to participate in extracurricular teams to gain experience in training. When the twins reached 14 years old, they moved to a professional team, AC Venetia, where their football skills were groomed further under guidance of two professional coaches. From family connections in Ormoc to Askels team manager Dan Palani, news of the tryout flew as far as Venice in late 2010. The twins tried out for the Askels in May to June of July 2011 and successfully made it. They joined Laos FC in August 2011 and now remain integral members of the Under 33, Under 22, and Under 21 teams. Marwin made his debut to the senior team last January 24, 2012 after getting started game against Incheon, while Marwin entered Askels last August 12, 2012 in game against Chicago Inferno. The Twins are now part of the Global FC in the USL Cup.
To show love for our beloved Twins, here are some tweets, FB posts, and videos for you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3. I'll be there, and I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2. You'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, ooh, yeah. On behalf of my fellow fans, I want to greet you a happy to the 10th power. Just do the math. We wish you a more birthday and football years to come. Happy birthday, have a nice day.